There's a four-letter word that is the bane and the enemy of nearly every salesperson on the planet. That word, fear, F-E-A-R. In today's 2-Minute Marketing Mayhem, I'd like to share with you some thoughts that may help you overcome your fear that's associated with sales. My name is Peter Beckenham, the Village Marketer, and fear is real. In fact, it is so real it can stop you dead in your tracks. You know that, and so do I. Fear of looking stupid when you give a presentation. Fear of failure if the customer rejects you. This is a huge factor. Fear of success. That's a factor as well. You may not realize it, but many people suffer from fear of success because they don't know how to handle it. They don't know how to handle failure. They don't know how to handle success. They don't know how to handle rejection. This is so important, and it stops people from even thinking about a sales career that they could have made a fortune in and had great fun in doing it. So what's the cure for fear? Action. Take action. Don't procrastinate any longer. Don't put it off. Take action. The more action you take, the more confidence you will get. Now, I know we all are going to face rejection at some time or another, but that is human nature. Don't take it personally. It's not a rejection of you. It's a rejection of your particular offer. And maybe the reason they're rejecting the offer is because you are trying to sell it rather than trying to help the person. So one of the best cures for your fear is to forget you're trying to sell anything and go out of your way with a mindset of trying to help people solve their problems, overcome their pains, overcome their challenges, or to achieve those things they'd love to be able to achieve, whatever it may be. So don't worry so much about fear anymore. I mean, the truth of it is, most of our fears don't come true anyway, right? But you can avoid them altogether by having a mindset of helping people. All right, that's my thought for today. Fear in selling is real, but it's also solvable and avoidable. Now, if you'd like to improve your sales potential, I've got something else for you. If you're watching this on YouTube, leave me a comment. If you're watching this on Facebook, then request a free coaching call with me. I will give you a free coaching call that takes you through some really important elements of how to sell creatively and have fun and enjoy it at the same time and help people. So leave me a comment on YouTube or send me a personal message here. My coaching call will not just brighten up your day. It will inspire you and it will motivate you to truly achieve your real potential in sales. I look forward to helping you. Anyway, that's enough for now. All the best and talk to you next time. Bye for now.